Will Charlotte Flair retain, or will Naomi become the new SmackDown Women's Champion? We find out here tonight, live on Friday Night SmackDown on Fox. Charlotte in control, Naomi trying desperately to rally.
No doubt about it. Ronda Rousey watching this match incredibly closely.
Because remember, Ronda Rousey last week decided she wanted to challenge for the SmackDown Women's Championship and Charlotte Flair at WrestleMania. Those plans would change if Naomi wins here tonight. Rousey, of course, winning that right by winning the Women's Royal Rumble.
Right now, Charlotte Flair, the deep rear chin lock on the challenger, Naomi, who the WWE Universe here in New Orleans is trying to will back into this fight.
And Naomi creates some space.
Naomi escapes out the backside.
Lands on her feet. Oh, and there's the cover on Charlotte to win the Women's Championship and a kick out.
Charlotte went to the well once too often, attempted the same tilt-a-whirl backbreaker. Naomi now with the momentum.
Yeah, using the springboard off the second rope to deliver the kick to Charlotte.
That could do it.
Into the cover again for the championship. And a win for Naomi and a kick out by Charlotte at two. Another near fall. Charlotte being taken to the limit here tonight by Naomi.
This is where we'll find out what Naomi's truly made of. This deep into the matchup, Naomi needs to find a way to keep her foot on the gas pedal, to keep applying pressure to the champion.
The WWE Universe in New Orleans trying to help Naomi somehow pull it out in this match against the opportunity. Charlotte Flair.
Naomi now looking for something big. Drives the champion face first, middle turnbuckle.
And that could be it. Naomi looking to head up to the top rope. Is this enough to put Charlotte away? Could this be Naomi's moment? Naomi. Charlotte ducks underneath. Naomi rolls through. And Charlotte. Oh, look at the power of Charlotte Flair. Oh, planting Naomi off the bomb. Cover. Almost had her. And a kick out at two.
Naomi absolutely will not give up. But the same can be said for Charlotte Flair as we take another look at the power possessed by the champion. Naomi wanted a head scissors of some sort, but got spiked for her efforts by the opportunity.
And now Charlotte looks to regroup, wondering, what do I need to do to put Naomi away? Naomi just trying to fight back and stay in this match.
This matchup has taken everything out of both women. Could this be Naomi's night? Or does Charlotte Flair have what it takes to finish the job?
Charlotte looking to drag Naomi back to the center of the ring.
Look at the malice in the eyes of the champion.
And now laughing about what she just did to Naomi. Is WrestleMania and Charlotte Flair's future as the SmackDown Women's Champion. Charlotte looking to climb to the top rope.
I can't help but think Charlotte may be taking a little too much time to make the climb.
Went for the moonsault, landed on her feet, but oh, almost caught Naomi, but knees are up by Naomi. Now Naomi with an opportunity. The real deal, cover for the win. New champion at SmackDown, and Charlotte kicked out. The emotion in the eyes of Naomi. She thought she won.
Everyone in New Orleans thought the exact same thing, Cole. Charlotte Flair went for the moonsault, readjusted, still found the knees of the challenger, and boom, rear view, a maneuver that has won Naomi many matches in her career, nearly made her SmackDown Women's Champion.
Naomi's facial expressions right now, absolutely incredible. She was almost in tears as she realized that Charlotte Flair was done, that she was going to win the Women's Championship, and now Naomi realizes she's got another chance. And Naomi now looking for the split leg moonsault. Oh, the knees up this time for Charlotte. And Charlotte rolls up Naomi to retain the title. And Naomi kicks out again. Naomi will land on her feet from behind. The full Nelson. Oh, does she have her? Naomi's going to win the championship right here. Charlotte just kicks out. What a sequence in this matchup.
Unbelievable. What an effort by both of these women. Naomi pushing the champion to her limits.
This has been an incredible performance by the challenger Naomi here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown.
Isn't it amazing what Naomi can accomplish with a clear head?
Oh, and Charlotte face first again for an opportunity at the title. Shoulders down. Oh, my God, almost had another near fall at 2.5.
Naomi may have won this match had it not taken that extra second to readjust to ensure that Charlotte's shoulders were down. This is innovative offense by the challenger, spiking
and
Charlotte
right there,
face first with that momentary hesitation that was necessary. Naomi had to ensure that both of the champion's shoulders were down, but in this instance, it cost her.
Now imagine what's going through the mind of both of these women. Can't put one another away. Who's going to win the SmackDown Women's Champion this time?
Split leg,
hits, hit, hooks the leg for the title for a third time, and again, Charlotte kicks out. Are you kidding me?
Charlotte Flair refusing to give up. Naomi has unleashed an onslaught of offense.
And look at the emotions, Corey, pouring from the face of Naomi. She's an emotional mess again. Into the cover on Charlotte, who gets her long leg on the bottom rope.
A resourceful champion, always knowing where she's at in the ring at any given moment. One of many reasons why Charlotte Flair always belongs in the main event. Why Charlotte Flair seems to always be women's champion, because she's that good.
And now Naomi hung up on the top rope by Charlotte Flair. Charlotte back into the ring. Went for the big boot. Naomi able to sidestep. And now Naomi unleashing with forearms to Charlotte. What a fight being put up here tonight by Naomi.
Relentless is the challenger.
Oh, and now Charlotte grabbing a handful of hair. Naomi makes her pay with a kick to the back of the head.
Charlotte was rocked for the moment.
Went for the rear view again, though. Charlotte from behind. Chop block from behind. And now the natural selection. And Charlotte shoots the half. Cover now on Naomi for the win. Charlotte Flair retains the championship.
Here is your winner and still SmackDown Women's Champion, Charlotte Flair.
What a freaking match.
What a match indeed. An incredible effort by Naomi in defeat, but another reminder from Charlotte Flair why she is the opportunity, why she is SmackDown Women's Champion.
Oh, look at WWE official Sonya Deville. Face and now Naomi unleashing on Deville, and from behind Charlotte Flair. Deville, oh, and a big boot.
Now this is just uncalled for by Sonya Deville. The match is over.
Well, she's also a WWE official, Corey. Wait just a minute. Rowdy Ronda Rousey
making a beeline to the champion.
First after Deville, and now to Charlotte Flair.
Rousey's
the baddest woman on the planet, unloading.
Love it. Swinging at anything that moves. That wasn't a bright decision, Sonya. Sonya's got a bad arm.
Yeah, well, how about a swing for the other one? And Charlotte Flair dragging Deville to safety.
And remember, Deville was not allowed to interfere during the matchup. Sonya's physical altercation came afterwards and was answered by Charlotte Flair's WrestleMania opponent, the baddest woman on the planet.
Thanks for joining us, everybody, here tonight on Friday Night SmackDown from New Orleans.